Check this out. Look at that product presentation right there. Hey everyone, Digital David here. Today in this video, I'm gonna be unboxing the bequiet Dark Power 12 750 watt power supply. I did receive this product to review, but any opinion expressed in this video is strictly my own. That being said, if you're interested in this product, you wanna find out more about it, the link to it will be in my video description below. I'm just gonna be unboxing this PSU in today's video, but stay tuned for an upcoming video as I walk you guys through my computer build. I'm also planning to do a live stream of the build, and then I'll do a follow-up video published on YouTube where you can actually see the final build and all the parts and components that I've used. But I'll have a dedicated unboxing video to each component here on the channel, so be sure to check out those videos. Anyways, you can see the retail box and packaging right here. Really nice packaging, as always, with the bequiet brand. I really gravitate towards their products because I use my computers daily to stream and film from the same computer. So I really like to have them run quiet, and bequiet really is the go-to brand for that silent performance. So I love using their power supplies, their cases, and their coolers. So with that being said, I'm excited for this build. This is gonna be for my streaming PC, my new streaming and filming PC. And I'm just excited to have this power supply unit. It is 80 plus titanium rated, which means it's 95.9% energy efficient. Basically, in a nutshell, that rating just means it's gonna run quieter and cooler than other power supplies on the market that are not as energy efficient. Also, if you wanna know, the standby drain is less than 0.1 watts for this power supply. Again, we have a 750 watt version, but they have other versions as well if you have a very power hungry build. Also, this PSU is ready for overclocking. It does come with an overclocking key to go from your multi-rail modes to your alternative single rail mode if you're big into overclocking your processors and your GPUs and you want to have that feature with the power supply. You get that with this version, which is really nice. Other than that though, guys, it uses the Silent Wings fan for some really quiet and really nice cooling. So we get great performance for a fan design specifically for the power supply, which is always a good thing. And I love their Silent Wings fans. They're fantastic. And I think it's kind of what sets them apart on the market today and why their stuff is so quiet. Now let's go ahead and let's open it up and look at the package contents. Here are all the package contents. First up, you can see we have our user guide and manual right here for all the different SKUs for this PSU. We open it up, there's multiple languages walking us through product setup and installation. You can see that for all the languages. Then at the back, we have some helpful diagrams and charts walking us through more technical data about this unit. Then you can see we have a nice wiring diagram. We have our dimensions as well too for the unit and our cable lengths for the 1000 watt version and our cable lengths for the 750 to 850 watt version right here. Then you can see we have all the cables right here. For this unit, I got it sent to me from Germany, so we have the European power plug, but if you buy this in the US, obviously you'll get the US plug version. You can see all the cables that we need for our build. Nice braided, look great. Nice long lengths too, up to 120 centimeters in length for all the cables that we have here. Then you can see we have our cable management right here, some cable ties. Then we have some screws as well for the unit. And then last but not least, we have our overclocking key right here. We can toggle that on and off. Pretty cool, looks great. And we have our jumper for it. Then last but not least, we have the unit itself right here. You can see at the top, we have a warranty void if removed sticker and label. Then from this side, you can see we have more tech specs on the unit. Again, 80 plus titanium rating. And we have our AC input and our DC input directly on there with our total power. Now we can look at it from this side. You can see our power plug and our toggle on and off switch. Now we can look at it from this side. You can see their logo and branding. Looks great. Dark Power 12, bequiet. Here it is from this side with all of our cable connections right here, clearly labeled and marked for us. You can see the overclocking option right here for our jumper or the key. You want to take advantage of that. Now we can look at it from this side. You can see the bequiet Silent Wings fan. According to the documentation, it's actually built up on what they call a tripod to maximize cooling and airflow, which is really cool. So again, this is actually designed for the case, which is really nice. It's what you expect from high quality power supply units like this with no compromises. We got that Silent Wings fan in there. And yeah, that's a quick look at the power supply and the unboxing for it. Don't forget, you can take advantage of the overclocking if you want to enable that feature to use with your power supply. So stay tuned for my final thoughts on this power supply after I get my computer built and set up. I'll let you guys know what I think about it, but I'm really excited for that build. I'll be doing the build live on Amazon Live. You can find my storefront down below where you can actually click the follow button and you can join me on that journey as we build a PC using this power supply. This is my most important PC. It's the one I use day in and day out to film my content and also to stream on Amazon Live. So I'm really excited to incorporate this power supply into it. The whole reason I'm doing the build is because I need to have a quieter PC. The fans in my current Dell XPS 8930, they're too loud. My microphone picks them up. So I need to have a really quiet build. So I'm excited to incorporate bequiet parts into the mix for that build. I'll be doing that stream live on Amazon. So be sure to click the follow button down below to the Amazon Live storefront where you can follow my profile there. But also be sure to subscribe on YouTube so you don't miss the upcoming video when I actually complete the build. And I'll give you guys a nice walkthrough of that build and share with you my final thoughts after using this power supply and getting it installed. Well, that concludes our video. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget the product link will be in our video description below. Please go ahead, check it out and do your shopping from there. Any purchase made through that link helps support our channel at no additional cost to you. So we're really grateful and thankful for all of your support. While you're at it, can you go ahead and hit that like button for us and subscribe to our channel? We have new content coming out daily and we don't want you to miss anything. Please go ahead and give us a follow online and make it a clean sweep. Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Twitch, TikTok, Discord. You can message us on WeChat, check out our website, and join our free newsletter. Thank you guys so much for being here. Don't forget new content daily, and we can't wait to see you in our next video.